someone to find his way to get that first victory. You get that lead, and then pitch with big smiles. Could be happier for John as well. It's been tough for him. You know, the start, he told me on the field before the game, and they practiced against the Denver Broncos. And he said they practiced really well. He was excited coming into the season. He told me last week, you know, we thought we were going to surprise some people.
Shock you got it?
And then the injuries start to mount. And all of a sudden, you're not the team you thought you were going to be because you just can't field that roster. So.
And on that other sideline, the disappointment for Eli Manning and the Giants, who will fall to 1-8. Last time, their worst start since 1980.
And there's the other side.
After starting his 208th consecutive game, matching in with his brother Peyton behind Brett Favre. But Novi, you thought the sky was falling this week.
Wait a minute, hold on.
In the tri-state area, a lot more, whether it's anonymous, erroneous, or
this one has to go too.
A lot of things said about the Giants, their season and this performance.
Stay still. There we go.
I'll
use all these.
And we've been on them. I have all year.
Make sure you spread them out, okay?
They need a good Cowboy team minus three of their really great players. But the point is, they're on a football game. They're 5-5-4. They're right behind Carolina.
They need to stop.
They did that.
They lost four of their last five. We're tied at six. And they've got all those division games coming up, including two against the Saints, one against Carolina. I mean, to finish the year, so the road doesn't get any easier.
All right, you talk about winning. Something we have yet to see until today. The San Francisco